But he hasn't sent another motherfucker to die for our sins. So does that mean it's over, brother? Our sins are ours now.
People say Jesus is coming back. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it's over or whatnot. Who knows if Jesus is walking around?
Jesus comes back, it's over.
There's guns now. Jesus comes, niggas pow, pow.
Dude, read the last book. They say Jesus is coming back, and you know what they say when he comes back? When he comes back, he's gonna undo what he did. All the mistakes he made. All the mistakes you made, there's a lot of people. We're a lot of mistakes out here, brother. Where are we going? Banish to Satan's army.
This makes us human. Animals, they fight, it's not wrong. Our species, just like them,
animals
don't have a brain.
Yes, they do.
Don't communicate on a level.
Animals are fairly expanded. I don't believe none of that. I'm all about evolution. I'm all about it. I have no God theory at all. I'm not scared. I mean, I do have a little bit of that human factor is still in me. I can't completely shut myself off to the thought that would be great if I really did have a pop. And he was up there and he gave a fuck. But I don't. Because he doesn't. And if he did, he's not showing me. I'm the happy person. If you don't show me, then fuck you. Show me something. I show the people I love. I asked you for some shit. It wasn't like I asked you for some cash or some drugs or something. Get me out of this sticky situation, man, and I'll never do it again. Nah, man. Ask for some serious shit, really easy to do. Take care of it. You didn't. Fuck you.
What is it, man? 6 years of fucking Greek school, religious school. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah, but is it?
I learned all this shit that you're talking about. I learned all that. I learned it. I was like 6 years old in Greek school. It takes you 2 years to complete a level. There's so much shit.
Okay. You know, I believe all that shit. Yeah, it's cool. God's up there, blah, blah, blah. But as time goes by, you know, like this week said, shit happens and what the fuck? I thought she was there, kid. You know?
Is it him not being there my call for me to get up and become a prophet? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Am I supposed to give up all my worldly possessions and go out and seek them of my Lord? What is that going to get me? It's going to get me no family. Gonna get me nothing. I have no worldly possessions. I will be nothing. I'll be a voice of you. Would that make you happy? And then when I die, what am I? What did I really accomplish as a man? If you made me as a man, you obviously have a plan for me to be a man. You didn't want me to be like you, or you would have made me a god. You made me a man. So what's my plan?
That's right. Die, that's it, it's over. You know what I'm saying? That was pretty safe.